Hi, my name is Jake Sherman. I'm from America, 20, a third year. I came to Japan this summer to study language. I started studying 2 years ago and I wanted to come because I want to return after I graduate to teach English. As far as Japan, I really enjoy it. For me, like, food's like my favorite part, so like ramen, sushi, gyoza, everything is really delicious. I really like it. Something that like really took getting used to though was the trains, especially during rush hours, because they're so packed. In Japanese, they're called main densha, because you can like barely move. So that's like not something I love, but everything else is great. I've been touring around the country, going to places like Osaka and Kyoto. Next weekend, I'm going to Sapporo, and I'm really looking forward to that. There's just so much to see and so much to do. You really will never get bored here. And for me, it's a perfect place to like practice the things that I enjoy, like language, and help me along my goal of becoming bilingual.